Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. The Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Shot connects. We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Iron Man match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Strikes with a kick. Into the ring again. And he's able to reverse. Got it scouted. He's been placed in the corner now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Right forearm. Lesnar with a well-timed shot. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Lesnar unleashed. With ruthless striking. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Position to be in right now. Ooh, right to the throat. Just an overbearing attack from Brock. Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's finally able to slow all those incoming attacks.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Heave the side. Jeez.
This could be it. He gets back into the ring. Kick out from the champ.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling with a kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Raining down right hands. Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Picked up. Drop suplex.
See if this is the start of a rally.
Brock with the quick win.
The challenger is not at a great price.
Still got a ways to go, but you don't want to let this trend continue much longer if you can help it.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The Beast now is being contained, but
I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Debilitating attack on the leg. Taking it outside the ring now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Suplex!
Launched. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. this. Rock power. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when the ladder's into the equation.
The champ not looking great right now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh, with the ladder. Ouch. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Knew what Roman had coming. Glazed over.
He breaks up the
moves.
That's teamwork. Picture perfect drop kick.
Yeah. Reigns averts the attack.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Suplex.
Champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Lesnar yields him off.
Champ.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Somehow the challenger gets a fall.
And he breaks the hold.
He had it scouted.
Now let's get that.
What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog.
big story.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner,